Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to update MetaTrader for terminal history data for any currency pair. MetaTrader for terminal history data must be always up to date before to start testing a new expert advisor. History data contains very important information about the prices in the past. Therefore, it is so important to have up-to-date history data. Only this way the strategy tester can test an expert advisor properly and show accurate results. Let's see how to update MetaTrader for history data. First, open MetaTrader for History Center. To open the History Center, please go to Tools menu and select History Center, or just click F2 from your keyboard. Find the symbol you wish to update, for example GBP/USD. You can update any symbol, there are not any restrictions. Double click all over the name of the symbol to expand all time frames. Click over 1 minute time frame and click the button download. You have to wait until the history data is updating. Important, updating the history data will take some space from your computer's hard drive. Make sure that you have enough free space, otherwise the update will fail and you can get some error messages. Now let's calculate all time frames. Once the history data is downloaded successfully, you have to recalculate all time frames. This is very important. Just double click on all time frames from 1 minute to monthly. Start with 1 minute. Now all the time frames are calculated. Final step is to restart the MetaTrader 4 terminal before to open the strategy tester and test an expert advisor. That's all. I hope you find this video useful. If you have any questions about updating MetaTrader 4 history data, comment below and I will answer quickly. If you like this video and wish to be notified for new tutorials about MetaTrader 4 and not only, click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.